Okay, so in order to avoid a copyright strike, I have to do this with zero audio. Which absolutely sucks, but whatever. Yeah, I uploaded like a no damage run of this earlier, and I had the music obviously enabled while playing, and I got copyright striked. So, doing this one commentary only, and I'm playing the game in silence. Okay, cool. Okay, so go in the house through there, go up the stairs, and then unlock it. The first, like, half of this game is really boring. So now we grab some suitcases and bring them inside for the fat cig smoking director in there with the cool pink shirt. Yeah, there's not much to talk about. I hate the beginning of this game, and the fact it has to be done in total silence is it's awful. I hate it. Okay, so now we go upstairs and grab the fuse for the fuse box in the basement. Nice. Okay. And then we go back to the first floor. Yeah, there's no danger here or anything. It's just doing mundane tasks. So then after this, we go to the basement. Nice. Awesome. So then that gives us the key for the door underneath the stairs, and then we can get the flashlight from in there. And then this part will force you back into tank controls. So just pause the game and unpause, and you'll be good. Pause one more time, and now we're back. I wonder if you can hear my cat, like, fucking. Like heaving over the microphone. What the fuck? You okay, buddy? It's like he's snoring, but he's awake. I don't know, it's late. There we go. So, yeah, we're gonna use that key, get the flashlight, come back down here, and then go outside. Okay. Okay. And then put the crowbar in the washer. Get the doorknob, and then we'll put the doorknob on a door upstairs. Okay. And now we should be able just to go outside, and the van should be all destroyed. Nice. This game is so weird without audio. I guess any game would be, but this fucking sucks. Okay, so we're heading to the basement now. So Tom is gonna be in here. He'll give us a key, and then it's game time. All right, and then get ready. So right after this cutscene, just turn left and then just run up the door. Use the key. You'll be fine. Easy peasy. So that is the letter opener, and that's going to help us get the gun and the magnet. And also, like, bandages if you need it, along with pencils if you need it, but I'm not grabbing that stuff. And yeah, I have no audio clues if the bunny's coming because I can't hear anything, so. At a bit of a disadvantage, but whatever. Also, trying to maintain my stamina, but also just haul ass through this house. Nice. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay, and then that'll help us unlock the other door. Don't be up here. Nice. Nice. Okay, gotta be quick here. I got attacked here last playthrough. Okay. Very good. So now we're going to get the rope. some more eggs. Playing good so far. We gotta get the tape too. That mannequin got me. I thought that was the bunny guy. Good. And yeah, dude, this is so weird when you can't hear anything. Like, he could be right behind me. I don't know. Or not here, actually, because this is a scripted event, but whatever. I don't think he can be. So grab the other egg. And then take a right out of here and go through the door to the right. You know what? Fuck the gun. Let's just go for the shotgun and the fire poker. Fuck the handgun. Try to save some time. We'll grab the bandage though, just in case. Nice. So go in here, find the real estate agent, grab the egg. Nice. And let's go to the piano now. So piano, fire poker, door. Be quick. Nice. Let's see if we get over this. Nice. Okay, and now back to the basement. Perfect run so far. At least for me. Hey, buddy. Okay. Almost done here. Four shots with the shotgun, then the fire poker. That should bring him down. Nice. Kind of risky here, but screw it. Nice. One more. Okay, so go over here now and let's see. Okay. Oh! All right. That was an awesome run. I am really happy about that. No damage. No copyright claim either. No audio, but screw it. We'll take it. Good run. I'm just waiting for the title screen. Tight. Okay. Cheers.